What really happens when you give birth? 3D journey. Forget the Hollywood myths. Real childbirth is a powerful, perfectly coordinated process. In this 3D journey, you'll see every stage of natural birth, step by step. Labor begins when the uterus, the strongest muscle in the human body, starts gentle, rhythmic contractions. These early contractions help the cervix gradually soften and open. As time passes, contractions grow longer, stronger, and closer together, working with your body's natural rhythms to prepare for delivery. When the cervix reaches 10 centimeters, the pushing phase starts. Each contraction, combined with your abdominal muscles, gently guides the baby through the birth canal. As the baby's head appears, a moment called crowning, the surrounding tissue stretches to allow safe passage. With a few more coordinated pushes, the head, shoulders, and body are delivered in a smooth, natural sequence. Shortly after birth, the placenta separates and is delivered, while the hormone oxytocin helps the uterus contract and reduces bleeding. Immediate skin-to-skin contact encourages vital bonding, stabilizes the newborn's breathing and heart rate, and supports a healthy start. From the first contraction to the first cry, every step is part of an extraordinary biological choreography, showcasing just how perfectly the human body is designed for birth. Subscribe for more amazing 3D medical animations and discover how your body really works.